Hey y'all, just wanted to pop in here as an intro to let you all know that this vlog does have a few holes. The clip that you're about to see, I didn't explain it on camera, but I was at the gym about to head in. Yeah, I'll pop in a few more times to explain some other things as well, but I hope you enjoy. The time right now is 1:51, so we'll see how long I actually go. Car. It started raining when I was in the gym. It's crazy. It was so sunny earlier. Wanted to show y'all my hair. I did a little braid out. I love it. It's so soft. But I'm about to go ahead and start making dinner, and I'm gonna show y'all what I put together. All right, so we've relocated to the kitchen. I'm gonna show y'all what y'all need for the kebabs. I'm doing some baby Bella mushrooms, some zucchini, green peppers. And then you're also gonna need some onions. You can use any kind of onion that you have. I have white, so I'm gonna stick with that. Once you get all your veggies, add some olive oil. Y'all, just a quick overview before they go out on the grill. This is the chicken kebabs, and then here are my veggie kebabs, well, skewers. Happy Sunday. So I just made it to Target. If you watched my first vlog, you know I was saying I didn't like my pedicure, da 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 da. By the way, excuse this pimple.
Okay, so another hole that I wanted to explain. I got a little distracted when I started talking about the pimple, but the Target trip was for me to get materials for me to do my at-home pedicure, which I didn't find everything. I ended up doing an Amazon order, but I'll explain that later on in the video. Hot is not the word, but I just love Target and Marshall's. I'm about to go to this Popeyes. I got my food. Yeah, I got me. I know it's bad, but I love strawberry Fanta. I had to move parking lot so I could eat in peace. I'm back home, and before I jump in the shower, I'm gonna just show y'all everything that I have for the pedicure. I have this foot tub by Conair, little UV light. This is from Michaels, I believe, for the gel polish. These jelly toe dividers. I picked up some clippers from Marshall's. I have some cotton balls, and then I also have some jewels. I already had these on hand, but they were ordered from Amazon. Some nail cuticle oil, and then these cuticle clippers. I went to the beauty supply and I picked up these gloves, some more nail files, this cuticle pusher, and then this nail buffer. So I got this diamond glue gel. This is because I wanted to add the jewels that I showed y'all. I have this little portable, it's a smaller one, so I can fit underneath. Okay, this is my base coat and top coat. And then these are the nail tips that I picked up. So that is all the material. And then I'm about to go ahead and shower and soak off my toes, and then I'll show y'all when I actually start doing the pedicure. You wanna get anti-social, baby? We can head home, baby. Damn, you know I hate the club. Sad pony. Still here, trying to finish up. Right now I have 1 foot completely done and then 1/2 of a foot done. This does really hurt my back also, so if you're planning to do your feet at home, just be mindful. So that's it. I love my toes. It took me a really long time, but I mean, I love them. And I would definitely recommend y'all do your own pedicure. Good night.